Today, we bake a traditional carrot cake. The ingredients for the cake and for the icing.
Grate your carrots and the lemon peel.
Mix the hazelnuts with the breadcrumbs, the cinnamon and the baking powder. Separate your eggs. Beat the egg whites until whipped well. Take the egg yolks. Tip. Add 5 tablespoons of hot water. This will help it to get fluffy.
Whip it with the sugar, vanilla sugar and the lemon zest.
Add the rum, the dry ingredients and carrots. Carefully fold in the egg whites. Fill the dough into the greased form and bake for 50 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. For the icing, press the lemon juice. Take the powdered sugar and add the juice and water. Here your icing. Spread the icing on the cake. Enjoy!